Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect end.
Amen.
Brethren, be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion, walketh about, seeking whom he may devour, whom resist, steadfast in the faith. But thou, O Lord, have mercy upon us. Thanks be to God. Our help is in the name of the Lord,
who hath made heaven and earth.
We confess to God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, that we have sinned in thought, word, and deed, through our own grievous fault. Wherefore we pray, God, to have mercy upon us. Almighty God, have mercy upon us. Forgive us all our sins, and deliver us from all evil. Confirm and strengthen us in all goodness, and bring us to life everlasting. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. May the Almighty and merciful Lord grant unto you pardon and remission of all your sins, time for amendment of life, and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be.
by the God of peace, that brought again from the dead our Lord Jesus, that great shepherd of the sheep, through the blood of the everlasting covenant, make you perfect in every good work to do his will, working in you that which is well-pleasing in his sight. Through Jesus Christ, to whom be glory for ever and ever. Amen.
Thanks be to God.
Into thy hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
Into thy hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit.
For thou hast redeemed me, mercy upon us. Our Father,
which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Blessed art thou, Lord God of our fathers,
to be praised and glorified above all forever.
Let us bless the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Let us praise him and magnify him forever.
Blessed art thou, O Lord, in the firmament of heaven,
to be praised and glorified above all forever.
The Almighty and most merciful Lord, guard us and give us his blessing.
Amen.
Wilt thou not turn again and quicken us, that thy people may rejoice in thee? O Lord, show thy mercy upon us,
and grant us thy salvation.
Vouchsafe, O Lord, to keep us this night without sin.
O Lord, have mercy upon us, have mercy upon us.
O Lord, hear our prayer,
and let our cry come unto thee.
Visit, we beseech thee, O Lord, this place, and drive from us all the snare of the enemy. Let thy holy angels dwell herein to preserve us in peace, and may thy blessing be upon us evermore, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night. For the love of thy only Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
To thy servant.
As the watchmen look for the morning,
so do we look for thee, O Christ.
Come with the dawning of the day,
and make thyself known in the breaking of bread.
The Lord be with you,
and with thy spirit.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The Almighty and merciful Lord, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, bless us and preserve us. Amen. May the souls of the faithful, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen.